Good morning, children. I am Champika Balalle. Today, I am going to talk about how to convert Oriental notations to Western notation and Western notations to Oriental notations. Oriental notations are write as sa, ri, ga, ma, pa, da, and ni. You can use Sinhala notations for this. There are 7 letters in this Oriental notations. And the second step is, there are 3 octaves in Oriental music. The first one is lower octave. That is, in Oriental notation, Mantra Saptakaya. It is indicated as dot below the notes. Dot below the notes. Next one is middle octave. Madhya Saptakaya. The notes are written in the normal manner. The notes are written in the normal manner. The third one is higher octave. Higher octave, Uccha Saptakaya. It is indicated with a dot above the note. A dot above the note. Now let's see how we write the note values. A crotchet. A crotchet is indicated as sa. One note you can use. A crotchet is indicated as sa. A minim is indicated as one dash with a note. One dash with a note. A semibrieve is indicated as 3 dashes with a note. 3 dashes with a note. Quaver notes are grouped 2 quavers. Sa sa with a slur. 3 quavers. Sa 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 with a slur. Next, we will see how we write sharp and flat. In Oriental music, a sharp is known as tivra. It is indicated by a stroke above a note. It is indicated by a stroke above a note. A flat is known as komala. It is indicated by a dash below a note. A dash below a note. These 2 examples, sharp and flat. Sharp, tivra, it is indicated by a stroke above the note. The example is ma, that is F sharp. The flat, komala, it is indicated by a dash below a note. The notes are B flat, E flat, A flat and D flat. Now let's see how we answer the following questions. In here, write the given melody in Oriental notation. The Oriental not, you have to write the Oriental notation. The question is given in Western notation. The notes are, first one is a crotchet in F. So the Oriental note is ma. Then the 2 quavers A and B flat. Da in komala ni. You have to put a slur there. Then C, D, E, again C. Those are in Uccha Saptakaya, that is in the higher octave. So you have to write a dot above the notes. Then the second bar, D. Then again, Sa, you have to put a dot. That is a dotted meaning. So you have to put a two dashes there. The third bar is, the notes are A, B flat, two quavers, Da and Komala Ni, D, C, again two quavers, Re and Sa, B, A, Komala Ni and Da, G and F, Pa, Ma. Last bar is G, that is Pa, dotted meaning F, Ma, and you have to write two dashes. The next question is, convert the oriental notation given below to Western notation. The oriental notation is given. You have to convert the oriental notation to Western notation. So there is a F sharp there. You have to put a tivra mark for the every F sharp. Let's see the notes. First one is D, that is Re. Second note is A, meaning Da and a small dash. G crotchet, Pa. Second bar, F, that is F sharp, because the key signature is there. So you have to put a small dash there for the minim. Then the two quavers, E, D, Ga and Re, again D, that is Re. Third bar, D note, minim, Ga, Ga, that is E, two E notes with crotchets. Last bar, that is F sharp, two crotchets and a minim. You have to write Tibrahma, Tibrahma, again a Tibrahma with a small dash. I hope you understood the lesson well. Thank you very much.